Sam Bell here at Guitar Interactive Magazine, and I'm here today with this PRS SE Tremonti signature model guitar. Now, for those of you unfamiliar with PRS's range of guitars, the SE gives the customer more of an affordable option and a high quality option of signature models and higher end guitars that they offer. So this is the SE model. So this is a medium range price bracket. It's a very solid, well-sitting guitar. It has a nice beveled kind of maple top with a mahogany body. We have some fantastic features. It looks stunning and it plays amazingly. Actually, straight out of the box, the action is wonderful. It comes set up with nines on the guitar. So I'm gonna go from the headstock end of the guitar and take you through the features which are, make this guitar what it is. We have the PRS tuners, which are nice thumbprint size. Obviously we have the Tremonti name on the plate there over the truss rod. And then we have, it's very sort of thin neck, but with enough chunk so you can actually grab it. So there's nice wideness to it, but the actual depth of the neck isn't that much. It's quite playable for the more legato-y sort of styles. And it's 25.5-inch scale length from here to here. And we have 22 frets, complete with the PRS signature kind of bird inlays on each of the fret markers there. And we come to the body, and we've got this two pickup system, two humbuckers. These are the Tremonti humbuckers. And it's a three-way switch. And we have a volume control for each of the pickups and a tone control for each of the pickups. We also have a push-in and pull-out tremolo arm, or whammy bar, whatever you want to call it, with a standard PRS bridge, which is really nice. It doesn't sort of dig into your hand. It feels very smooth under the right hand here. It's also beveled out at the back, so you can get you can press down on a whammy bar, of course. You can also pull up as far as you want to, really. And you've got some great options there. It's tuning stability as well. It's a very solid unit. One thing I think is particularly nice about this guitar here is the cutaway here. We've got, it's a nice cutaway to get the upper access on those top frets, but it's also angled off here. So you can actually, the natural shape of where my hand is there when I'm grabbing those higher bends, my little finger isn't getting stuck by anything. This bevel here comes out nicely. And you'll be able to see that in more detail with the photos as well. It's an angular thing. Around the back, of course, we have our standard cavities there. You've got access to the springs at the back for the tremolo. And as you can see here, you can see that cutaway is nice and bulky, actually. The neck is, it's glued into the body, but not so it sticks out in any way, which gets in the way of your playing. So those are the main features. As you can see, it's quite a thick guitar, very similar to a very popular style of guitar that people are seen playing a lot. And but this is Tremonti's signature, and he's in the band Alter Bridge, so he plays a rock style of playing. So this guitar naturally has a nice sort of resonance to the chords, designed for that style of music. So that's the bridge pickup sound. If I go to the neck pickup sound, we get a lot more of a warmer tone over there. Oops, volume. The neck is more mellow, more cello-y, I guess. Of course, you can combine both positions. So tons of tonal options. The build quality is as what's to be expected from PRS of the SE range. High quality, good playability, and you too can have a signature Tremonti guitar in your hands for a reasonable price. So that's it. That's the Tremonti PRS SE guitar. I've been Sam Bell, Guitar Interactive, and I'll see you soon.